The Kansas City Zoo is fined after a chimpanzee starves to death. KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos is live with all of the details. Stephanie, exactly what happened here?
David, the USDA says the facility here at the Kansas City Zoo failed to prevent stronger, bigger chimpanzees from taking food away from the smaller chimp. Now food is given to each chimp individually.
Too bad they didn't pick up on it and do something about it sooner.
The $4,500 fine came following the death of Nusu, a 13-year-old male. He died last December after nearly 13 years at the zoo. Zoo officials say Nusu should have weighed around 150 pounds, but was only 94 pounds when he died.
Well, I thought it was extremely disappointing because there's professionals that run the zoo.
Jackie Hathron says she has sympathy for the animals. She owns horses and says she's seen submissive animals in a herd get pushed out.
But I'm sure that it takes a lot of managing of the animals to get it correct.
David Hayes, who just heard the news, agrees.
Obviously, I think each one of the chimps should be fed separately.
And that's exactly how it's now done. Zoo officials say each chimp is getting hand-fed, and they have new ways to monitor their weight. The zoo has 12 chimps in all, ages 5 to 49, that live in this 3-acre exhibit. Whether climbing trees and munching on leaves or searching for hidden acorns, staffers say there is food throughout the exhibit they can snack on before their individual mealtime.
So hopefully it doesn't happen again, and they've learned.
Zoo officials tell me more animal keepers and managers have been hired. They've also done more staff training, and they've worked more with the chimpanzees as well.